this guy telling me what to do, man? I'll do whatever, like, do my shit. I'm just kidding. Arena Heart. Yeah, I'll see how GTA is. We'll see. Now it's time for dun da da dun da 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 da. Hold on. Let me not pull a buggy. Hold on. Da 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 da. Guys, today we are sponsored by Manscaped. Woo! Hold on. Woo! Make some noise, any men in chat or women. Cause you know we got some, we use some of this stuff too. Ouch! Don't judge Boogie. That's like my job. Do you guys see how bright this is? Damn. Oh man. It is like a flashbang. Hold on. Sorry. All right. So, Manscaped sent me some stuff. Let me show you guys. Guys, they sent me a shirt. Isn't it cute? That's actually cute. Manscaped, your balls will thank you. Balls. Your balls will thank you. Isn't it cute? With chickens, pops. Wait, what? Oh. But they sent me a okay. They also sent me boxers. How do I open this? He sent me boxer briefs and they're anti-chafing. See, I don't got balls, but how do I open the oh. Hold on. Maybe I can open this. How do I open this? I don't got scissors. Hold on. Oh. No. I have balls giveaway. Hold on. I have a nail thing. That works. Demons. See how smart I am, guys? Ugh. So hard. I'll take those boxers. They're a size small. Do you fit in a size small? Oh. Never mind. Are these like a... They're pretty big small, no? I got my Lulus coming. Did you actually... Wait, they're actually soft as fuck, low-key. They're good, no? Are they supposed to be like this? You see the little crotch thing? Damn. Actually nice quality. We're manscaping right now. These are actually very nice quality. Do you see the fucking... There's a little thing-thing and the thing-thing, methinks. There's a little thing-thing. No, I don't think there's no easy access for, like, you know. They're nice quality. I'm asleep in these for sure. But they sent me a box. Aww. All right, little address check. Look how cute this is. I'll do a little show you guys what this in the box. Look how cute this is. All my bearded people in chat, listen up. Let me read you guys the steps, okay? It's a beard kit. I got a little something. It goes, step number one is go on wet. Cleanse and soften your beard with our beard shampoo and beard conditioner. Number 2. Tame your mane. Detangle any knots. Does your beard get knots in it? Look at this. Isn't this cute? It's wooden. And it's like engraved. It's sick. It actually does? No way. Detangle any knots with our beard comb. Okay. Number 3. Turn up your trim. Hold on. Oh, there was scissors in here. Wait, there's actually a lot of shit in here. Fire up the beard hedger. I think this is this. Choose between 20 length settings. Damn. Hold on. Oh. What did I just do? Oh. I have 6. You could have 20. Oh! See this? Do you see the little settings? I think that's the length. Wait, this is actually nice. 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh. Oh, but it's up to 10, but there's points. There's a 10, 9.5, 9, 8. So that means there's 20. Okay. Shaving my head live on stream. Oh. Imagine. Sorry. It's quiet. That's where her mama hears. I'm so sorry. Oh my god, I don't think I'm supposed to say something like that. Okay. I'm boogieing this so bad. It's actually nice as fuck though. Wait. Oh, is this the guard? Wait, this is actually nice as fuck. Should I do a live demo? Imagine. It's nice. You see the light? Oh my god, I actually got it close to my head. Girl, what? Live demo! Where's my cats? Sorry. I wouldn't do that. Well, some cats get shaved. I should not be. Sorry, yeah. I need to relax. How do I put this back on? I booked this shit. Oh, I know how to do it. Wait, I don't know how to do it. I lied. Oh, I'm stupid. Wait, how do I? That's fine. Okay, hold on. I'm not testing. I'm scared. Apparently, chat. They call this one the Beard Hedger. PM, of course. And it has 7,200 RPM motor. I don't know what that means, but I'm assuming. You know what I'm saying? It speaks for itself. It speaks for itself, you know? Sorry. So after you're done trimming up your beard, chat, you take the brush and then you brush out your final look with your beard. Right? Little brush. It's a nice brush. There's a little logo on it. Cute. Hold on. Let me show you guys. This is the beard shampoo. It's from the first part, the shampoo and conditioner. Hold on, where's the conditioner? I'm gonna smell them for you. Supreme, really? Guys, don't be inappropriate. I should have given this to someone. You guys see this? Oh. Ew. Sorry. Oh my god, it's shampoo. Sorry. I'm so sorry, hold on. I'm trying to smell it. It doesn't really smell like anything. Or maybe I can't smell anything. I'll be honest, I don't think it smells like anything. Tracy! Don't say that. This is good because if it doesn't smell like too much guy, then like, I mean, if you can use it if it smells like too much guy. But you know, girlies can use that shit too on anything. Anything. You can use it on whatever you want. Now this is the beard conditioner. So after you use your, no fragrance. Oh, I nearly broke something. I'm gonna open this conditioner. Oh, my teeth? Sorry. You shouldn't do that. Ooh, this is very nice and luxurious. No smell. It's dermatologist tested for sensitive skin. It's paraben free and it's vegan and cruelty free. The first ingredient is water. That's very nice. It's a leave-in conditioner. Pamper your beard with compounds and antioxidants. Very nice. I won't taste it. That's not what this is for. It's actually such, it's like very nice packaging. I'll show you guys what it looks like. For all the beard bitches. Also, ignore my handprint, please. Those are the ingredients if you're interested. Let it focus. It's not gonna focus. My guru era? Whatever. It's actually nice as hell. Whatever.
Sorry.
Let's look at the other steps. Don't look at my nails, bitch. I got my... Shut up. Don't talk to me, bitch. Snip away the stray ends. Hold on. Let's do a little...
Oh, I broke it.
Oops. They gave me scissors. Oh, wait. Damn. Look how nice these are. These are like actual professional scissors. Imagine. No, these are actually really nice. Here, hold on. Scissor ASMR. High five, hi Naughty. If you guys have a beard, you can trim it now with these scissors. Hold on, I'm not done yet. Because after you do that, you can style your beard. I don't have a beard. Well, maybe grow one. This is a beard balm. Do you guys know what a beard balm is? Oh, shit. I'll show you guys. Mink. Mink. Mink, I have a gift for you. It's a beard trimmer. I can trim something for you if you'd like. Yeah. No problem. Actually, Mink told me that he used Manscaped back in high school. So. Yeah. So So the balm, this also doesn't smell like anything. So this is a pomade used to style your beard. It's like very waxy, you know? And like, see the gloss? Very nice. Very, very glossy. Not sticky at all. That's what it looks like inside. Yep. It's very, you know. No, not balm. The balm, like with an L. Oh, hold on. There's the styling pomade. That's what it looks like. Maybe you lost your sense. No, I don't think it has a. Well, I don't think it has anything. Oh, because let me try this out. Because of the charger and like a little thing. Hold on. Look at me. Oh, damn. Look. What am I listening to? Sorry. Look, I'm brushing my hair. Look, and it looks so nice now. Thanks to Manscaped. Oh, they're gonna be not happy. Sorry. Sorry, wow, you know how to comb? I know, right? They have a little brush. This looks like a horse brush. Have you guys ever, sorry, that's like rude, but this is like a beard. Like, I know people with beards use this, but this looks also like the brush that you use to brush horses with. I don't know if you guys have ever brushed a horse before, but you're like, you know? I used to do that one time, a couple times. Do you guys know? Okay, well, I didn't know this, but I did some research. Have you? I've brushed a horse before. Guys, did you guys know that the beard oil is infused with sweet almonds? Ignore the brightness of this. There's nothing in front of me at all. It's infused with sweet almond, sunflower seed, and jojoba seed oil. You guys know that? But it doesn't smell like anything. Damn, this shit bright as fuck. No, it doesn't smell like anything. But it's very nourishing for your skin and your hair. Also, guys, hey! Guys, what if I told all of you that it comes with a free gift? That's right. Beard accessories included. So you'll get this beard brush, the beard comb, and the scissors. International shipping, I think. You get all of these. If you use my code BANANABRIA and click a link, you can use the one below or in the chat. Yep, I know, guys. It's a little fucking unreal and crazy. I know. You must be thinking, Banana, this is outrageous. You're a girl. What do you know about beards and having facial hair? Well, bitch. Sorry. I mean, well, sir, ma'am. I'll have you know that women also use things like this for their hair. Maybe I gotta brush my leg hair. Maybe it's this long and I gotta brush it. Like, you never know. And that's okay. It's not, but if it is, then that's okay. Okay? Maybe I wanna brush my hair, and that's okay. Maybe I wanna do that. And that's, you know, that's my prerogative. And you wanna know what? Your facial hair is also your prerogative. But why don't you make it your prerogative by looking good while doing it? Damn it. Why don't you look good while doing it? Why don't you get some beard pomade? Style your shit. Make it look good. Sorry. This could be you. Cut to some, like, a donkey with a beard. Like, facial hair with, like, a goose in the background. Going, rah-rah. That could be you, but it's not, because you use Manscaped, and Drake uses Manscaped. He doesn't, but he might one day. Sorry. That's. You can get 20% off if you use my code, by the way. So, this deal won't let you down, chat. Keep yourself well-groomed, and it will make your crush, your family members, and even your body happy. You know, maybe I should give this shit to my brother because his shit looking a little grown out, low-key. Like, yo, Zach. I know you got a beard. Zach, yo. Want some Manscaped? Is your shit looking a little pushed back? Sorry, I lied. I'm just kidding. I don't mean that. Sorry. Sorry. I want the boxers. Actually, the boxers are really nice. Yeah, Madison Beer likes people who use Manscaped. Look. Send me the shirt. The shirt's in a small. Do you want a small? The underwear is in a small, and so are the shorts or the underwear. Look, they got a little thing. They're actually very soft. I won't lie. They're actually like really fucking soft. But yeah, guys, you get a free gift. This could be you. Do you want this to be you? Do you want this to be you? Do you want this to be you, guys? I don't think so. You don't want this to be you. Use this. Oh, hold on. Use this. So you don't look like this. You don't want to look like... Oh, don't look at my nails, please. They're so fucked up. Stop. My shit is fucking murked, bro. Blame Boogie, bro. I told him I need to get my nails done. He's like, I don't give a fuck. Murked ass... Bro! Don't talk to me. It's your fault, moron. Don't end up like Boogie, bro. Guys, use Manscaped. Let your shit be unmurked. So, 20%. Free international shipping. Do you guys know that?
See, B-E-X.
Yeah, Drake uses Manscaped actually, so. Yeah. Let's look at the website before I leak something. What's your favorite Pokemon? I wonder what it could be, Mink. I wonder what it could be. I wonder what it is. Also, a Twitch blanket. Thanks, Twitch. Thank you. It's a banana? No, that's an Eevee, idiot. Don't say Eevee Army, bitch. The fuck? Fucking weirdo. Sorry. Damn. Okay, guys, let me take a look at the website. Hold on. Man, they got a lot of shit on here. Two chairs. Yeah, don't worry about me.
Hi, Chris.
Hold on.
A-B-E-X.
Okay. So, let's take a look, shall we?
Hi, Chris.
Damn, we're good. Hold on. Damn, give us a second. Let me breathe. Damn. Sorry. So if you use my code BANANABRIA, you get to get some stuff. This is the little thing that we were talking about. Yup. You heard it here first. Well, not this. And like the little thing. See, that's the underwear I had. Ordered it to my house if you're real. Oh, I got you. Look at this stuff. Like, oh, damn. Hold on. Hold up. They got a lot of... damn! Sorry. Hold on. Let me scroll down real quick. Girl, I want a seat. Oh. Let me find the thing, like the thing thing. Oh, damn. Sorry. There's a lot of shit going on. Like, there's a lot of parts moving around. Oh, I found it. I'm so smart. Look at me. This is the thing. The Beard Hedger Pro. See, you get the free gifts. You get 20% off. And then you get scissors, and you get a comb, and then you get beard shampoo, and you get, oh, I have the oil. I didn't even know that. I got beard oil. It comes with a lot of stuff. $140? You clearly don't take care of yourself. I'll be honest, bro. Shampoo, conditioner, all that shit you put on your head, you might as well put on your face. Everyone sees your face. Why wouldn't you do the same with your face? You know, take care of your skin and take care of your face. Plus, you get a whole ass fucking machine. You get a whole ass turbine right here. Let's remind everyone. Let's remind everyone. Hold on. This is what it is. This is what you're paying for. This shit is a turbo engine, 7,200 giga energy turbine engine, RPMs. Okay, this is what. I mean, don't DM me. I'm not looking at that. Sorry. There's beard oil. There's so much stuff that comes with this. A little case, a little travel case, a little free Manscaped thing. Look at these, are actually really nice quality. Look, this could be your bathroom, and then when you get laid for the first time, some girls come into your bathroom like, damn, he takes care of himself. Actually takes care of himself for real. That's crazy. Looks at Boogie for sure. Gets no bitches, but like, damn. Like, look at some happy customers right here. Your balls will thank you. See? Look, he gets bitches. I mean, he gets lovely ladies. Look at that guy's mustache. This guy's trimming up his shit. This guy's trimming up his beard. Demon. Look, he gets ladies. This could be you guys. Damn! Style and perform. This is what's in the box. You get a charger. Nice little package here. Oh, that's what she said. Do you use this product to shave your own balls? I do, actually. You can ask yourself some questions. What is the beard hedger? Well, I'll let you know. Maintaining the perfect beard should be easy. That's why it's the Beard Hedger TM. Our premium beard sculptor trimmer was designed with the power of precision so you can craft your style in a single swipe. This powerful tool features a titanium-coated stainless steel T-blade. Guys, I've never read this well in my life. Sorry. Guys, usually like I'm like... Guys, turn me up. Thank you. Come on, guys. Turn me up. Like, I'm doing my big one. You're gonna be like, damn, Banana, she did that. You got through the whole words. Thanks, guys. Thank you. Thank you. The bare minimum. Okay. I have to sneeze. I'm not. No, thank you. I clicked Mink's fucking message. Oh my god. Bro. I can't. That is inappropriate. Sorry. Damn, that shit's bright. But yeah, That's the beard trimmer. It comes with a nice little charger, a little carrying case. So when you go on vacay, you'd be like, oh, well, I gotta trim my shit. Put that shit in here. Has a little thing on it. And then it fits perfectly. And then I think I could fit this in here. I could put this in here. Oh, no. I don't know how to put this back on, so I'm gonna put it like that. Look. How long's the battery life? I think it's like an hour. I don't know, actually. Hold on. Should I leave it on and we check? Sorry. I'll tell you right now, actually. Let me check. Let me fact check on that. Because I just read it and I didn't, like, read it fully. Because I was like, damn, that's crazy. It has up to 60 minutes of runtime per 1.5 hour charge with a high performance Leon battery. Waterproof design for wet and dry trimming. Not bad. It's USB-C charging port. So if you use a USB-C on your phone, you can use it on your beard trimmer. Kind of crazy, huh? Y'all got any beards? Yeah, it comes with all these nice little products. You can be like on your little product era. Nice scissors. These are actually nice scissors. I'm keeping these. Well, I am going to keep these, but. Excuse me. This comb. This comb's actually cool. Aren't these the combs that you can like submerge in oil or something, right? Have you guys seen those before? Where they get like a bag of oil, like essential oil. Like, not essential, but like. I don't know, like jojoba oil or something, and they put them in, and then it soaks into the wood, and they can use it, and like... Have you seen those before? This could be like a gua sha.
Oh.
Know what I'm talking about? Not bad. And then you got the beard comb. I know what you're talking about. That's what it feels like. And you got the beard brush. Like a horse brush. Cool, huh? So use my code if you would like to. My promo code is BANANABRIA. You guys want to save 20% off plus a free gift plus international shipping. So usually we do like NA sponsorships, but this is an international one. I know, kind of crazy. Check it out if you'd like to. We'll talk more about it later and I'll answer some questions a little bit later. But yeah, we'll get back into GTA, methinks. That was fun, huh? I'm just the queen, bro. Like, get me a beard and let me, like, shave it on stream. That'd be fun as hell. Like, I want like, those fake beards and, like, I... Wait, I might actually... I thought I had a fake beard. I'd have a wig, but I'm not gonna cut that. I don't think I do. I think it's gone now.
Hello.
That would be cool.
Hey!
Imagine I fucking start shaving a fake beard, bro. I'd be like, what the hell?
I got the BMW repaired. Thinking about a new track. I made a new track last night. And now right. I got another one already.
I'll shoot my brother's beard. Hold on, child. I'll be right back. I have to pee. We're back. Get water.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm just fucking.
You just.
It's like one of those days, you know? It's like a slump. It's a slump day.
It sounds like it.
Yeah. Do you want to come to Casa? Libby's bringing stuff.
Yeah, sure.
I gotta talk to you about something, too.
Uh-oh.
Oh, it's good.
Am I in trouble?
No, I think Liam will love it. I just don't know where the bitch is.
I'll love it. What's that to do with Liam?
It's a gang thing.
Okay. What's Flippy bring? Is he bringing like, huh?
Meeting with Flippy.
Okay.
Well, that's not the main thing, but I just wanted to talk to you about something after. But.
Okay. Okay. I'm on the way.
Bro, Bro, I told my brother that I was doing a sponsorship today, and he says, he's like, what was it for? I was like, it's for stuff to shave your beard and like style it. He's like, lol, ? You shaving your mustache? I'm going to sleep. I'll see you guys later. I'm going to sleep. I don't have a mustache. And if I did, like, what's like, what's the problem? Biatches.
Yeah. Hey.
What's up?
How's your thing?
Good. I just shaved my beard. What's up, bitches?
Oh, your beard, not your balls?
Seriously?
Sorry.
Maybe it gets a little bigger.
There's, don't know where everyone is. I threw up a race and not a single person have joined.
Oh,
thank you.
There's normally people crazy racing right now, but I think everyone's just at war. Yeah. Hydra, war. Rust, war. Mandem, war. Cerberus, war.
What about us, bro? Where's the chain gang? Let's go to war, bro.
GG, war. So, like, everyone who races is at war.